Begin by finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you right now. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. Any time during this practice period, make any adjustments that you need to prioritize comfort in the body. And relax your body, noticing if there's any muscular tension. Gently inviting it to relax, to let go. Relax your body. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just smiling. Allowing your body to be comfortable and relaxed with a gentle, easy smile on your face. See if you can maintain these qualities. Comfort, relaxation, and smiling for the whole practice period, returning to them at any time if need be. And begin to involve your mind, using your mind to reflect on aspects of your life that you're grateful for, whatever those might be for you. Tell yourself about that in your mind, using sentences like, I feel grateful that I had food to eat today. Or, I feel grateful to spend time with my friends. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about it. You sure that you can hear these sentences in your mind? Expressing your gratitude using mental talk. Whatever extent you notice that this exercise, reflecting on what you're grateful for, cultivates feelings of gratitude in your body, notice that and really enjoy it. Enjoy the gratitude. Of course, those feelings may or may not arise, but allow yourself to delight in it if it's present. To be nourished by it. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that might be for you. Visualize this person, someone who's relatively easy for you to feel love for. Perhaps a family member or a friend, a pet or a small child. And imagine them being happy. Smiling or laughing or playing, perhaps recalling a happy memory that you shared with them. Visualize them being happy as a way to cultivate that as an intention, wishing them well, wanting them to be happy. Connecting to a sense of unconditional love and well-wishing. You can use the same image over and over as you visualize them, or imagine many different scenes. Use your mind's eye to connect to this sense of love for your easy to love person or animal. If you'd like, if it's helpful for you, you can also add in mental talk using phrases of love directed towards this person. Again, either the same phrase or many different phrases. You get to decide how to practice. However you do this, cultivate the intention of love for this person, whoever they are. Practice loving them. Again, to whatever extent this exercise cultivates a felt sense of love for you, that you feel love for your easy to love person or animal, notice that and really enjoy it. Savor those feelings of love. Continue to practice in this way for another moment. In a moment, we'll transition into the main technique. But to whatever extent you've cultivated this connection to love, both the mental state and orientation, and the embodied feeling of love, allow that to continue, connecting to that sense of love in whatever way it's present for you. And begin to imagine yourself walking down the street. Perhaps you're in the town or city that you live in. And you're walking by the people that live there. Friends, neighbors, strangers. Imagine these people walking by, going about their days, and see if you can connect to a sense of love for them, wanting them to be happy. And imagine that you have a source of love in your heart that shines bright as a form of light. And that this light can shoot out of your hands as a kind of lightning bolt or laser beam, a burst of energy, light and love. You can visualize it however you like, in whatever way resonates for you. I like to imagine red or gold laser beams shooting out of my hands. And imagine directing this light, this love, towards these people in the place that you live, as you walk around. Visualize it bubbling up out of your heart and into your arms and shooting out of your hands towards all of these people. And imagine that as this light, this love hits them, they are affected by it, somehow in a way that they may not notice or understand. They're happier and filled with this love, this care that you have for them. The love that you feel in your heart for them, they're touched by, affected by, moved by. Feel free to be creative and playful with this, going in any direction that you like. Allow this exercise to be a way to cultivate this same state of mind, these same feelings, directing love towards others, genuinely desiring that they might be happy. You can stay in the same city or town that you live in, or go elsewhere. You can direct this love towards anyone you like, at whatever rhythm you like. Again, feel free to be creative or playful. Simply cultivate love.
Very good. Now, take a moment to consider if there's a way that this love might like to manifest in the world. Some kind of action you might take that would be beneficial for others. An act of kindness. Consider if there's something like that that you might like to do. And set that intention to carry out this act of kindness when you can, as a way to manifest this love in the world. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.